Pinkerton had to remove 57 raisins from the cake before he gobbled it up.